Hi, I'm Essena K. Jackson.
And I'm Samuel Thani.
Welcome to Christ Villa, where we raise people to impact the world.
Good day, everyone. I would personally like to thank you all for coming out today to our 7th anniversary celebration for the women. Shine your light. I pray that your light will continually shine to the glory of the Lord in Jesus' name. A huge welcome to all new guests worshiping with us today at Christ Villa. We are glad you are here today. We pray that the blessings of today shall remain with you and that the Lord shall grant every desire of your heart in Jesus' name. The month of May has been declared the month of His grace. Our scripture is taken from John 1:16, which says, "For from His fullness we have all received grace upon grace." Our prayer to you this month is that the grace of the God shall speak for you in every area of your life, in Jesus' name.
Coming up at Christ Villa, on Mondays at 7 p.m. is our hour of prayer. On Wednesdays at 7 p.m. is our weekly Rhema Hour Bible study. Next Sunday is Thanksgiving Sunday. Please note that service starts at 9 a.m. for the hour of praise.
We would like to ask everybody celebrating a birthday or a wedding anniversary in the month of June to please wait behind after service at the back of the church. We have a surprise for you.
We would like to remind everyone who plans on bringing food to church to communicate ahead of time to Ms. Remy Oladimeji Stevens at 443-803-4338.
All the 2019 graduating students will be formally recognized and celebrated next Sunday. Class of 2019, please take note.
The Children's Church Summit Trip this year is on Saturday, August 17th. They will be going to Busch Gardens, Virginia. The subsidized price is $35 per child. Only those who pay between now and June 15th will be considered because of the limited space.
Please remember, no one is allowed to park in a disabled spot unless you have a disabled sticker. Your car will be towed at your expense. Let us remember to keep the sanctuary and its environs tidy at all times. As you worship in the sanctuary, please do not eat, drink, or feed toddlers. May you be blessed as you keep God's house clean.
Make a call to any member of the church you have not seen for a while. Show others that you care about them. Remember, we're all children of the same Father. God bless you as you reach out.
If you missed this year's health fair, here's a few clips from the event.
I want to appreciate all the vendors. We really, really, from the bottom of our hearts, we really appreciate you guys coming. We call upon you and you honor us. We pray that God's blessing will be upon your life, upon your household, and God will bless the work of your hands as well. As you are creating awareness for people to know what is going on in the community, I pray that God will show up for you as well. Yeah. Thank you also to the students. We thank you so much for, I know you're supposed to be somewhere right now, but you are here. Thank you so much. We appreciate you. Thank you, thank you, and thank you. We cannot thank you enough. But God will thank you. And also to my team members, I cannot do this on my own. I want to appreciate you all. Thank you so much. My team members, thank you. And for the church as a whole, thank you so much. I know Saturday is a very busy day and we have a busy schedule on weekends. You know, that's when we put one or two things together at home. But you didn't look at that. You are all here. Thank you so much.
Remember, we have on-call nurses available after church. Please see any member of the health team at the Freedom Hall for a quick checkup. We hope you've been blessed by today's ministration and you worship with us again. Visit our new website at www.christvilla.org. Follow us on Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter. And don't forget to share us with your friends. That's it for this week's episode of CVTV.
Have a wonderful week.